Hi there. Thanks for watching RM's Entertainment. It's time for another amazing video. Things you don't know about Janhvi Kapoor. Currently, we are counting down the things you didn't know about Indian film actresses. We are about to make a complete list of each actresses. If you want to see your favorite one, let us know in the comment section. When we said Janhvi Kapoor, you may be thinking of Sridevi. Well, Janhvi is the elder daughter of late Bollywood acting legend Sridevi and producer Boney Kapoor. She was born on 6 March 1997 in Mumbai. That's enough for the background info. So let's dive into the things you didn't know about her. Janhvi Kapoor did her schooling from Dhirubhai Ambani International School, along with her younger sister Khushi Kapoor. The young actress graduated from Lee Strasberg and Film Institute, US. It seems she was getting prepared to follow the path of her mother right from the very beginning and focus on strengthening her acting chops. Janhvi is the stepsister of Arjun Kapoor and Anshula Kapoor. Arjun and Anshula are children of Boney Kapoor and his first wife Mona Kapoor. Sonam Kapoor, Harshvardhan Kapoor, Riha Kapoor and Mohit Marwa are all first cousins of Janhvi and Khushi from the paternal side. Late Bollywood diva Sridevi might not be with us today, but her replica and elder daughter is also to take her legacy forward. Janhvi Kapoor is all grown up and finished making her Bollywood debut opposite Ishan in Dhadak, which is reportedly the Hindi remake of Marathi superhit film Sadak, as she readies to take the industry by storm with her charm and talent. The film will be released on 20 July 2018. Janhvi has been receiving a lot of offers since the day she expressed her desire to be an actress. If reports are to be believed, the actress turned down an offer to star in a South Indian film opposite Mahesh Babu. Alleged relationships and rumors are common for every actor in the film industry. Speculations were rife when Janhvi replied early on her friend Akshat Ranjan's Instagram post, which was dedicated to her on her birthday. The chatterbugs have snapped the duo together many a time, but there's no full proof that the two are seeing each other. Janhvi spent a major share of her years growing up abroad while she was studying. One look at her Instagram account and you know that she's a travel junkie. Her picture sharing app is filled with pictures of exotic locations she has traveled to. Before her debut film, she was already a social media star. Janhvi's Instagram account is flooded with her fans, with a sum total of more than 1.6 million followers and increasing day by day. Her stylish outfits and angelic charm makes us fall in love with her. She is often regarded as a fashion icon just as Sridevi, and attended Blender's Pride Fashion Tour. Lastly, we like to say Janhvi is an upcoming superstar. She can make you laugh and happy. She has the charming look to make you a fan of her. An actress with fame and quality, even where she goes, success will follow her. We wish you every success in your upcoming life, Janhvi. That's it for this video, hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, then please give it a thumbs up or leave a comment below. Hope to see you back soon for more. See you next time on RM's Entertainment.